Amen. We were at the Ashland County Fair yesterday. I know a lot of us. We had a great time. And the cool thing was, we had about a handful of people that were set and listened to us, you know. But each and every one of those folks there came up and said that we had touched their heart in one way or another, which was our main focus, really was. So we had an opportunity to mess with the PA a little bit to get them more dialed in. What was neat was that it was loud and it was clear, and it reached down one of the whole fairways of our fairgrounds. While we were playing, I kept walking back and back and back and said, you know, see how good it was and clear. So whether those folks knew it or not yesterday, they didn't come up and listen to us per se at the pavilion we're at. They got the word of Jesus yesterday.
Amen.
And boy, did we have a ball. Even though it was cold, a little bit chilly, we still had a wonderful time in the name of Jesus. It's just amazing how God will use each and every one of us to accomplish His will. Isn't that neat?
Amen.
So if you think that you don't have any worth, Satan's telling you a lie. You know why that is? It's because he doesn't want people to know about the one who saved your life's soul. He doesn't want you to know the one or to share with the ones, the folks that don't know him, that changed your life always for the better. And if you don't think he's changed your life for the better, if you're saved, he has changed your life for the better. What makes a difference is whether you are following that or not. Let me tell you, when you want true joy in your life, and you want happiness, even though it seems like the world is crashing down around you, you got to hold on to the one who came to you in your most desperate times. When you had a big hole in your heart, the only thing that would fill it was his image. We serve a mighty God.
Amen.
And you should feel joy with that, because I'm telling you, we had a ball. We drank a lot of coffee because it was cold. And we ate some of that good fair food and all that. Oh, it was a good time. It was. But we're going to have a great time.
Amen.
In the Lord's house today. Amen. Are you ready to have a good time in Jesus' name?
Oh, amen.
All right, so if you have
a good time. I have a good time, my brother, sweet. You want to wake up?
Because the beauty of the Lord should be shining through you each day. And if it's not,
you will never let me. Amen.
Amen. You give God praise. Lord of all creation, the one who created this world, 6 days, 7 days, he gave us the day of rest. Even though we're here, we should be in rest mode, right? Letting our hearts be open to the gospel, to give us peace, give us rest, give us hope. Each and every one of us, we need that today, amen. More than that, but we'll need it even more tomorrow than we do today. Why? Because we need in Christ each day, as his day draws near. So when it says, Lord of all creation, of water, earth, and sky, the heavens are your tabernacle, the glory of the Lord on high. Can we get an amen?
Amen.
Sing these songs that you have a glory, glorious time in your heart. Come out, whatever that big word is, I don't care. It comes out. Amen. It does.
So whatever is dwelling within, believe it or not, it will come out.
Amen.
So when you look at the mirror tomorrow morning, and if you gave God everything that He deserves today, if you look into the eyes of Christ, you will see a little bit better of a better image of yourself than you did the day before. God didn't make no junk, and we should be getting better every day.
It's all according to what you're pouring in, eh?
Amen.
Amen.
We are what we eat. How about that? If you eat the gospel, you're going to live the gospel. How about that? So Lord, keep making me.
God created us to be. But
being a true believer in Jesus Christ, if you allow it, you will break those chains so you no longer a slave that puts us on a path that leads us from Him. Does that make sense? We all have the ability to do it, just if we're willing to do it or not. So sing this one again with all your heart, because I want to hear you. You guys sound amazing out there. So let your hearts be open today.
I'm no longer.